those days are like all of the others. Go to work, come back home, watch TV. But brother, if I had me druthers, I'd chuck it and head out to sea. For I dream of the skull and the crossbones. I dream of the great day to come, when I dump the mundane for the old Spanish main and trade me computer for rum. Arr to me, yo ho, yo ho, it's tough like a pirate day, when laptops are benches God gave us for wenches, and a sail ain't a low price to pay. When timbers are shivered and lilies are livered and every last buckle is swashed, we'll abandon our cars for a ship full of R's and pound back the grog till we're sloshed, yo ho.
Hey, anybody seen me keys?
Just off the coast of Florida, matey, R. Don't pick up your phone and say hello. Our 10 o'clock meeting's delayed.
You scrunch up your face and you bellow. Avast, you've been bleeding belayed.
You can't keep this fun to yourself, I bet. So sing,
I-R-A,
every man. We ain't got much grasp of the alphabet, but a damn good retirement plan. To me, yo ho, it's talk like a pirate day. Whatever's in fashion is in for a thrashing, and being polite is passé. When it's every man's duty to grab his proud beauty and let out a hearty yo-ho. And if this offends you, hold your breath as we send you to Davy Jones' locker. You go, yo-ho.
Hey, where is Davy Jones' locker anyway?
Right near Monkey Island, matey.
We'll tell every banker he to unweigh anchor by latte with pieces of eight. We'll fight to be chosen as cap'n or bosun, the loser of course is worst mate. When we hoist Jolly Roger, the landlubber's dodger, we fill him with loathing and fear. We'll plunder and pillage each city and village,
or at least clean out Walmart of beer. Ahoy, mateys, and welcome to Iron Chef Pirate. Let's see the secret ingredient. It's barnacles!
Oh, there'll be some cutting-edge cuisine.
Hold still, Polly. I need this for me salad.
Alas, there, me buffo. You need carrot shavings.
Oh, carrot, carrot.
but, Captain, I be an Atkins.
Oh, I.
Moron.
And you, what are you doing with that salmon?
I'm grilling it on a hunk of cedar. What do you think?
You can't do that in a Japanese stir fry, you bilge rat.
Oh, ho, you never heard of walking the plank?
There ain't no computing or morning commuting, no parking lot full signs for me. No lawns to be mowing or bills to be owing, I'm knowing the pull of the sea. The fresh salty brace of the wind on my face, through hurricanes, sunshine or squalls. I'm keeping my eyes on the distant horizon, horizon can hold all my calls.
To wear a red coat full of buckles, to earn a few dueling scars. Well, at least we can get a few chuckles by filling the office with ours. And maybe we'll never get closer than watching them on the big screen. So here's to old Errol
and deaf as Jack Sparrow
and every damn one in between. To me, yo ho, yo ho, it's tough like a pirate day. That time in September when sea dogs remember that grown-ups still know how to play. When wenches are curvy and dogs are all scurvy
and a software patch covers your eye.
To hell with our jobs, for one day we're all swabs and buccaneers all till we die. So hoist up the mainsails and shut down your brain cells, they only would get in the way.
Avast there, me hearty, we're having a party.
It's talk like a pirate day. Yo-ho!
All right, me buckos, we've got a new retirement plan.
What's it called, Captain?
A 401R.
Nice office, matey. Who designed it?
An architect. I've got to stop at the store on me way home.
Where are you going, Target?
No, Marshall Fields.
Incoming message, Captain.
Alpha,
Romeo, Romeo, Romeo.
Whose side are they on?
Our side, of course. Now you're